Quite a few of today's exhausts actually have a very short muffler, and this can cause issues with placement of the O2 sensor. So one thing you want to be careful of is exactly how close it is and how short your muffler is to the main system. This particular exhaust for an R6 actually has a fairly long muffler, but some of them come with a very short muffler, and this can cause reversion to come in across to the O2 sensor, which can cause a lot of issues down low in your auto-tune mapping. So one thing to look for is where the sensor is, and you may actually have to move it further up the stream. If you were to place it here, you would get a good average of number 3 and number 4 cylinder, which would work fairly well for you. And if that's still an issue, you can even move it up even further, up into this area if need be, and that would give you just a base map off of number 4, but that's still okay. On some bikes like this 2012 R1, you must retain the stock O2 sensor, as this works in conjunction with our new O2 optimizer. Now for this particular bike, what you'll need to do is just weld in a new 18mm by 1.5 bung that we provide in the kit, then put our sensor in it and route it on up through.